You know, I'm still standing better than I ever did. Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. And I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the pieces of my life.
Good morning. Today is Monday, April 17, 2023. Happy birthday today to Miss Bowers, who works in Miss Shum's classroom. Now listen closely to today's announcement about humility.
It's human nature to want to be first, right, and best, and any other position that puts us front and center. But what if this month we put ourselves to the side? We let others shine. Let's try a little humility. Sure, you may have earned the spotlight, but letting someone else experience it might feel better than you think.
Hey, good morning, Bearsil. It's Mr. Klantic here, and we got to share some good news with you today. It is our Bearsil Bears of the Month for March. And we're going to go ahead and share some information. First off, here is the plaque that these students receive for the month of March. And we'll start off in kindergarten. In kindergarten, we have the following students that were Bears of the Month. We have Lucas and Kaylee. Congratulations to those two students. In first grade, we have Annie and Olivia that were selected as Bears of the Month. And then we have some second grade friends here. We have Hadley on the left-hand side and Furman. So congratulations to those two. And here's our third grade friends. We have first off John on the left-hand side, and then we have Phoebe and we have Viviana. So congratulations to those individuals. And fourth grade, we have Carson and Amelia, who were selected as Bears of the Month. And then finally, we have our fifth grade friends, and we have Morgan and Riley. Congratulations to those two ladies. And here are our fifth grade friends that, along with Mr. Henning, helped make these outstanding plaques. We have Layla, we have Mallory, we have Sydney, Grayson, and Owen. So wonderful job in making these plaques for all our friends here at Bearsil. We have two more months that we are going to be doing for the Bears of the Month. Remember, they are selected based upon star expectations, so that we hope everyone every day is following those star expectations here at Bearsil. With that, we hope everyone has an outstanding day. And thanks a lot, Bearsil.
Let's end today's announcements by remembering the star expectations. Today and every day, strive to do your best.
Take responsibility for your actions.
Always be safe.
Respect people and property. Have a great day, Bearsville.
Now please stand for the playing of the national anthem, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.